spaced out so that walkers and bikers aren't confused as to if you're going to go or not. Just kind of respecting everybody in an intersection and just telling, like, bringing awareness that people need to take into consideration that you're going to be driving through a heavily populated area and that you're not going to be able to speed to campus so that you can't get frustrated and cause those bad situations.
Those are the immediate, obviously, and then our long-term goals are going essentially kind of hard to see crosswalks in St. Paul, so I want to make it more visible so people actually realize what they did, especially in the high, highly populated